Sorry about the delay, everyone. We had some shitty upload speeds. Fuck you, Comcast. Thank you. don't know if anybody heard that, but yeah, when I just reconnected just now, I was at 3.2 megabits, and then I saw it go down to 2.5, 2.2, and I was down to 1.6, 1.4. It did not do this 2 weeks ago, FYI. Started doing this the night before the net neutrality vote. Don't want to be a conspiracy theorist, but they're fucking my upload speeds. At least at 1.4, though, we can broadcast if it stays this high. But if it goes down to 0.7, we're fucked. Somebody's definitely fucking with our shit, because I just reconnected and was getting 3, and now it's been halved. No, I'm just talking shit about net neutrality, talking about how I'm going to slap Ajit Pai in the face as many times as I can. Oh, we gotta go to Comcast and suck some dicks.
Mr. Comcast, I do not approve.
Are we live right now?
Yeah.
This is why net neutrality is bad, folks. You're trying to watch live improvised music. Correct. The repeal of net neutrality is very bad. Because you're trying to watch us right now. Three or four of you, mom, grandpa, hello. And meanwhile, our upload speed's being slowed down. So now you are gonna lose video and audio. Hopefully this fixed it, because Logan's the man, but fucking it. 1.21 gigawatts, folks, 1.21 gigawatts. Thank you. Mike and all the other keyboard players out there, we don't need you. I'm just kidding, we do need you.
Thank you. stuff are like this.
Pretty cool, yeah. Actually.
Yeah, dude, but I got a lot of comments about that group. Yeah. So, yeah, I really want more of those kids in here.
Which group?
The group he brought in. So many like people reached out to me, like, dude, the keyboard player, that saxophone player.
That keyboard player is monstrous.
Tell me about this on the
channel.
Like, a lot of people were like, dude, you get this back? I'm like, yeah.
Jake, if you're still tuning in, dude was slain. I think he was talking about you.
My buddy Jake, he's in Maine right now. He's like, dude is slain.
That's good.
Yeah, I finally felt my groove with the end of that last.
Yeah, I mean, again, I'm trying to, like, not, you know, step on toes.
We'll be right back, people. We're taking a quick break.
I mean, I play.
they know I never play after that, and then on top of that, they're actually music fans. So this house tunes in a lot, this house tunes in sometimes, and this house tunes in sometimes. So those are all my media neighbors.
That's awesome.
So I have like
so
no
saving.
Problems.
That is the best like situation.
Oh, I know. I want a bigger house that has some better studio space, but it's like hard for me to give up. The good neighbor is that I have like a big field behind my house.
Yeah,
it's hard to, you know, you can't ask me.
It might have seemed like we were coming back, but no, just a couple more minutes. Thanks for everyone's patience today. Today's been rough. But I think we're going to switch to a different internet provider and put a big finger up to Comcast for throttling our shit.
Okay, no.
we don't play a tune called Don't Eat That.
Thank you. suck as full.
For charity.
Show the beard for charity.
Have you ever seen the show Summer High Tide?
Yeah.
I love that show. I think of you when I watch it. I do like to dress like a jerk.
Fuck you, miss.
That's not why, but for some reason
I
like to.
I mean, I wear skirts.
So, I've been watching Silicon Valley, and Mark was the character early in Bachman. stay low.
Not
I like that progression. That was, yeah, that's
pretty classic.
Let's do a quick break and then another 20-minute jam. 25-minute jam.
Yeah, I think that was a good stopping point, though.
Yeah, I'm old, so
gotta stop playing rock and roll. I just turned older.
30 wonderful.
Alex has a new house. Baby, I can see that ring. I can get you.
Tomorrow's my last day of work until next week.
Brian sounds good when he sings.
Thank you. dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, whoa. That's my modest Yahoo impression.
On drums, he makes this all possible. Logan does a freaking great job. Good night, everybody. Thank you, Camera Jams. Thank you, Logan.
Go to bed.